Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to send HTML email in Gmail. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open Chrome Web Store and after that search for this extension, and you have to add this extension to your Google Chrome. And after that you have to pin this extension from here. And here is a newsletter HTML template. I'm going to insert this to my email. So I'm going to copy this HTML code, and after adding this extension, click on compose, and here you will get this little edit as HTML option through the extension. So I'm going to click on this icon here, and it may ask you to sign up here, and now click on source. And now I'm going to cut this code and pasting my HTML code here, and here we can see the preview. You can see the mobile version from here, or you can click on design to customize the design according to your choice from here. And once it's finished, click on close editor, and here you can see the HTML template has been added to my email, and then click on send. So this was how we can send HTML email on Gmail. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.